To make coffee again immediately after frothing milk, the boiler must first be cooled or the coffee will be burnt. To do this, place a container under the cappuccino maker, open the steam dial to deliver hot water, and cool the boiler. Hot water delivery is interrupted automatically when the boiler is cool. When the pump stops operating and no more water is delivered, close the steam dial. The coffee maker is now ready for use.